Hi friends, welcome to Mama My Strength's Kitchen. Let's cook together. Friends, if you like this video, please subscribe, like, share, comment, and hit the bell icon. For fry cassava in Italian style, following are the ingredients. First is to boil cassava, then cut them into thin pieces. After that, I'll be using oil, seasoning salt, ginger garlic paste. I've hit the pan with the oil and I'm gonna fry all the ingredients together. And this is what the end product looks like. Hope you like it. Do subscribe. Thank you.